Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. Our match today is Girona against Brighton & Hove Albion. This is the home team lineup. Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. At least they've got two forwards.
Yes, and hopefully they will get some service, but it is capable, this shape, of being pretty negative.
At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. Stevens, in comes the challenge. There's good progress with this attack. And now the shot! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Well, it will be a throw-in. Murphy. Stevens. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Now he's looking for support. And here's the shot. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And he won't have hit too many better than this over the years, because that is just arrowing into the top right.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. And he could get away here. And shoots! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Good interception. It's looking good, this move. They've coped with it well defensively. Francisco Sandaza. Cleverly done with that technique. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Attacking well here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Murphy. To Murray. And in he goes with the tackle. Very good passing from this team. It could be a chance. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's a good spot by the defender. Murphy. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Stevens. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Longo, good pass, getting it forward. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
midfield. They've got it back via an interception. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Gone for the through pass.
Defender to it first.
Going to try one now. It's a goal!
Well, sometimes those kind of shots do come and back out off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
Another angle on it here.
That's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point.
Well...
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Getting set at the corner.
The shot's on!
What a fine save!
Longo. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
To Murray.
Here's a chance to attack. Able to make a good interception.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Trying to... Free kick given. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. In comes the challenge.
Well, good through ball.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Longo. He's coming forward with some danger.
And now the shot!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Tackle goes in.
It was good progress with this attack.
It could be a chance! Terrific stop!
Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Uwe Hoenemaier didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
What a
Good piece of defensive clearance that was. Gets his foot in there.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
Cross coming in now. Cross is blocked. It'll be a corner.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
10 minutes left of regular time. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Into the attacking third. Through pass.
Here's a chance!
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Could be dangerous.
Crisp defending there.
Stevens.
There's the ball in. Defender to it first.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Longo.
Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle.
So 3-1 is the final score here.
Well, it's been preparatory stuff that we brought you here, really. Plenty of interest to it and plenty of edge to it at times, but they've been beaten.
They have been beaten, but it was quite competitive. As you say, one or two tackles going in, and it's good match practice.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of these crew.